The slip of an induction motor normally does not depend on. Options are A. Rotor speed, B. Synchronous speed, C. Shaft torque, D. Core loss component. Answer. Slip S equals to Ns minus Nr by Ns, where Ns equals to synchronous speed, Nr equals to rotor speed. So, slip depends on synchronous speed and rotor speed. Rotor speed depends on shaft torque. So, slip also depends on shaft torque. So, slip depends on shaft torque also. So, the answer is option D. Slip does not depend on core loss component.